हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कलरव स्कूल हाल ऑल प्रेजेंटिंग दिस वीडियो फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 9, 10th एंड 11 सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश ग्रामर। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट ग्रामर्स टॉपिक एसर्टिव एंड इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंस। सो दिस टाइप ऑफ द सेंटेंस विल आस्क इन द एग्जाम एज अ डू एज डायरेक्टेड टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन। In exam 1 mark, there will be asked transform the sentence into assertive, transform the sentence into interrogative. So what is the rule to transform that sentence into assertive to interrogative and interrogative to assertive, that we have to know in we have to understood. So for that I made this video, assertive and interrogative sentence. Sentence that ends with a question mark. Interrogative sentence means question type of sentence. So sentence that ends with the question mark, it is called interrogative sentence. What is called interrogative sentence? The question which has a, the sentence which has a question mark. Okay, and assertive sentence is a simple sentence. Assertive sentence is a simple sentence, a common sentence, and interrogative sentence means a question type of sentence. So first rule is about assertive to interrogative sentence. Okay, if you transform the assertive type of sentence into interrogative, which rules you have to keep in your mind? So consider the following points while you changing the assertive sentence to an interrogative one. Okay, while you are transforming the assertive sentence into interrogative sentence, which things you have to keep in your mind? Not that the rules for a question tag. You have to keep in your mind the rules for a question tag. Which rules are there for the question tag? That we already discuss about the topic in the question tag. So yeah, you must have to watch that video, and after that you can find out or you can understand the rule for the question tag. And interrogative sentence are almost the same. The rules for the question tag and rules for the interrogative are almost same rule. The only difference is that can be noticed in the formation of the interrogative sentence. There is a difference of the formation of the interrogative sentence is different from the formation of the question tag. Here given some example. Let's study about that. I do not know how to drive a car. Okay, do is come ahead in front of the subject while you ask the question. This sentence is about the simple present tense. So do is came ahead in front of the subject. So do I know how to drive a car? Question mark is there. I must stop using my car now. So what is the here is a model is there. So must come ahead. Must I not stop using my car now? A king's glory never fades. So here no helping verb is given here, but you can see that this sentence is about the simple present tense. So simple present tense, the sentence is there, the question will be used with the do or does. So does a king's glory ever fades? Question mark. Indian roads are very pathetic. Are is given there as a helping verb. So are Indian roads not very pathetic? Nobody knows the future. This sentence has a simple present tense. So does anybody knows his future? Okay, does anybody know his future? Question mark. So this is the rule for the assertive to interrogative sentence. Now number two, interrogative to assertive. While you transforming the interrogative means question type of sentences into simple sentence, which are the rule? Let's see. The only thing that one should keep in mind while interchanging the sentence to assertive is that if the interrogative sentence is affirmative, okay, if the interrogative sentence is affirmative, the assertive sentence would be negative. An interrogative sentence is negative, the assertive sentence would be negative. Okay, so negative assertive sentence would be interrogative. So that is the rule for that. Here wrongly write down assertive, not it will come assertive, it will come see, let's read the sentence ahead, that if the interrogative sentence is affirmative, the assertive sentence would be negative, and if the interrogative sentence is negative, the assertive sentence would be affirmative, not assertive, it would be affirmative, means positive. So this is the typing mistake. So neglect this typing mistake, and here you can write affirmative. It would be affirmative. Okay, so there is little bit confusion just because of the PDF mistake. So you can correct this mistake on this spelling, on the assertive, on instead of, you can write affirmative. Okay, example is given here. Do I care if you are a woman? Do I care if you are a woman? So this is interrogative sentence, but it is affirmative. So we have to transform that into the negative one. So I don't care. Do ka kya ho jayega? Don't ho jayega. I don't care if you are a woman. Okay. See, the same rule which is implemented on the which is implemented in this as same we used into the question tag. See, question is about the positive form. Okay, question is about the affirmative form. So sentence would be a negative. Do I care if you are a woman? This is a assertive sentence. Okay, so if you are transforming that affirmative sentence, that will be a negative sentence. How dare you to say this to me? Okay, so this is affirmative sentence. Okay, so this affirmative sentence, you transforming into the assertive one, it will be a negative one. You dare not say this to me, full stop. Okay, you can see the full stop. Have you not seen the truth? Okay, so certainly you have seen the truth. See, in the question, not is there, means this sentence is negative, so it will be transformed into affirmative. So certainly you have seen the truth. Did he ever shout at you? Did he ever shout at you? Ever ka opposite kya hoga? What is the opposite of ever? Never. Okay, so he never shouted at you. Is Preeti not very rude with her colleagues? Not is there. So it will be affirmative in the answer. Preeti is very rude with her colleagues. So simple rule is about the transforming of interrogative to assertive, that if the question interrogative sentence is giving into affirmative, the simple sentence will transform as a negative. Okay, and if the question is into the negative, the answer is about the affirmative. So this is the simple rule. This you have to keep in your mind, but remember this assertive, not assertive will come, it will come affirmative, it will be affirmative. So this is a printing mistake that you have to clarify about that. So this is the topic about the assertive and interrogative sentence, its points, its rule, and its example that I explain in front of you through the video. Regarding this video, regarding this topic, whatever the PDF file is there that I will send you, okay, that you have to write down in your grammar notebook. And in our next video, we will discuss about new grammar topic. Okay, bye, take care.